Good morning, children. Already we have learned how to add the two-digit numbers. Now today we are going to learn regrouping. Okay, regrouping is nothing but when we add two numbers, when you get the carryover, we call it as regrouping. Okay. Now here, always whenever we are adding the numbers, always we'll start from ones place. Okay, from right to left. Now see here in the ones place, what we are having? 5 and 5. So how you will add 5 and 5, 5 in the mind and 5 fingers up. So 5 plus 5 is nothing but 10. So here we got 10, 2 digit number. So how you will write this 2 digit number? Okay. So this is 1's place and this is 10's place. So 0 in 1's place and this will be carry over to the 10's place. Okay. So now here we are having 2 and 7 and 1. So how you will add 2 plus 7 is 9. 9 plus 1 is again we got 10. So again we will write 0 in 10's place and 1 to the next number carry over. Okay. Now see here we are having 6 plus 1 plus 1. So 6 plus 1 is 7 and 7 plus 1 is 8. So what is our answer? 800. 800 we call it as what? Sum or total. Okay, so this we call it as regrouping. Whenever we are having the carryover numbers, so we call it as regrouping. Now we have learned how to add the three digit number with two numbers. Now here we are having three numbers. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 numbers we are having. So how we will add these numbers? Now 3 in the mind and 7 fingers up. So how you will add 3 plus 7 is how much? 10. So 10 plus 4 is how much? 10 plus 4, 14. So we got 14. So cut this 4 and write it in 1's place and 1 will be the carry over. Now add all these 3 numbers. 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 plus 1 is how much? 15. So cut the 1's place and write it here and place 1 will be the carry over for the next number. Now 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 1 is how much? 7. So what is our answer? 754. Here in exercise 4, we are going to add the addends. Here we are having different number of digits in this. So how we will add these numbers? How we will arrange? Before adding these numbers, first we will arrange these numbers in descending order. Okay, so how we'll add the arrange in descending order? Here the bigger number, big to small, only no, in descending order we will arrange the numbers from big to small. Here we are having 1-digit number, 2-digit number and 3-digit number. So always in descending order, bigger to smaller number, big number will come first, 3-digit number. So 732 comma and the next number is what? 92, 2-digit number, 92 comma and next number is what? 8. Now we arrange in descending order. Now we'll write in the columns and we will add the numbers. So first, before writing that, first we'll write the places. Okay, ones, tens and hundreds. Okay, now here first number is what? 732. So how we'll write 732? 732. And the next number is what? 92. So how to write 92? From hundreds place or ones place? 92, I should write it here. 92? No. Always we'll write from ones, tens, hundreds like that. Okay. So 2 will come in ones place and 9 in tens place. And the next number is what? 8. So 8 is only comes in ones digit. When you write in hundreds place, you will get the wrong answer. Okay. When you are adding, plus symbol is compulsory, you have to write. Now we arrange according to the descending order. Now it will be easy for you to add the numbers. Okay. So in this, arrangement is very, very important. Right. Now 2 plus 2 is how much? 4. 4 plus 8 is how much? 12. Okay. So you will get 12. So 2 will be in 1's place and 1 will be, plus 1 will be carry over. Now 9 plus 1 is 10 and 10 plus 3 is 13. So 13, where you, how you will write 13? Now see here. 3 here and this 1 will go to the next plus plus 1. Now 7 plus 1 is how much? 8. So like this, first for different number of digits, what you will do, first you will write in descending, arrange in descending order. Next you will write the places. Next you will arrange according to the places. Okay. Now here we are having 3 addends. So how will add these 3 addends? So first you will arrange in descending order. Now here, see here, in descending order, the bigger number will be 432, 123, 91. Like this you will arrange. Now, next step is what? You will write the places. Okay, places how you will write? Hundreds, tens, ones. Why I am writing only 3 places? Why? Because we are having, the bigger number is having 3 digit number. Okay, that's why I am writing 3 places. Okay, now what is the bigger number? 432. And the next number is what? 123 plus 91. Where you will write 91? In tens place and ones place. Now add the numbers. How, from which place you will start adding? Always you will start with ones place. Now 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. Only single number we got. So directly you will write it in ones place. Now 9 plus 2 is, bigger number is 9. So I am adding from 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. 11 plus 3 is how much? 14. Okay. 4 here plus 1 carry over. 4 plus 1 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. So what is our answer? Sum 646. Okay.